Well, here it is again. The pass behind the defence is absolutely perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.